Anon, this glass sarcophagus shall open. The relic of mine own uncorrupted tongue and its secrets shall soon be yours. Then this shadow can give thee no more. I go soon to that lodging between light and nowhere. This shall be our farewell. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
The resting time between the thundering beats of the descending heart shorten irrepressibly, thus heralding the imminent birth of the new child. Hasten your steps to meet it, penitent one.